Does it take some getting used to being a part of the show and having your kind of life, you know, put on the screen like that? I mean, I guess initially it must be quite, you must be quite self-conscious when you're being filmed.
Well, completely. It's a different world, you know, because the thing is with Made in Chelsea, it's a reality TV programme. None of us are trained actors or actresses. So when you're first thrown into that thing, it's completely alien, but you do become accustomed to it. And I've learned so much, so yeah.
Say you've learned so much. What have you learned then? What?
Oh, goodness me. I mean, I'm quite a social person, and the show has really shown the people skills. You know, we get stopped a lot when we're around, even when we're filming, and now I find that I'm much more, when people approach me, I'm eager to speak to people. Before I was a bit like, oh, why are they talking to me, you know, but you kind of become accustomed to it. And I must say, I really enjoy it. We're so blessed. We live such a lovely life, and the opportunities that come with the show are so amazing. So,
I mean, like you say, the show does bring a lot of opportunities, but it also brings baggage and it kind of limits some of your options going forward. I mean, did you have any hesitation before you joined the show about the fact that, I mean, it kind of does prevent you from having a normal life in, like, career terms, it pushes you in a certain direction?
Well, for me particularly, I'm doing law at university, so going on the show was a really big move. But it's one of those things, you know, there are great positives, there are great negatives. I personally, now, I mean, I really did have my reservations when I first joined, career-wise, for me. But I think if you conduct yourself correctly, and no one's obscene, no one does anything that naughty, fingers crossed, I don't think it'll tarnish anything that I would like to do in the future. I think it'd actually help, you know? The person that I am now from the show is a lot more beneficial, I'd say, particularly if you want to go into the working world, yeah.
Do you watch the other kind of popular reality shows like TOWIE and Geordie Shore and that? Do you like to see how the other half live?
I used to love TOWIE, and now I find it's just so obscenely over the top. I find it a bit uncomfortable to watch, but it is a different world, isn't it? I love it. Again, it brings it back to, you know, it does take people away from their lives. I love sitting and watching TOWIE. It makes me laugh, you know? But yeah.